why we have women doctors. Because of me, Ellis, and Blackwell. I was born on February 23rd, 1821 in Bristol, England. When I was little, I immigrated to America. There I lived with my dad, four sisters, four brothers, and my aunts. When I got sick, I would hide in my closet until I felt better. Then when I was older, I decided to visit my dying friend, Mary. Mary inspired me to become a woman doctor, so I started studying medicine. I tried all medical schools, but the same answer came from all. No. Then one said, yes, Geneva Medical School in New York. I packed my bags and left. At Geneva Medical School, I got the